What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I'm super excited to be bringing this new game that I saw all over my YouTube recommended. I got super curious, looked it up on Steam, and decided to download the demo. If you don't know, this game is Lies of P. The release date's for September 19th, and once it fully releases, we'll be playing the full game. If you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to the channel and turn on notifications. According to YouTube, 96% of you fuckers haven't subscribed yet. What are you waiting for? It's free! With that being said, let's jump into the game.
In honor of the great writer Carlo.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Hello?
Geppetto's puppet.
Awaken and rise to the occasion. First impression, the game is freaking magnificent. It's gorgeous.
Bob, here you are. Here you are. I've been looking all over for you.
And have you though? Clearly I haven't moved. Geppetto's puppet, that's what it is. Yep. So we're Geppetto's puppet.
I see they got Jiminy too. But we have to hurry. My name is Sophia. Please come to Hotel Krat and I'll explain what's happening. Jiminy, please escort him to the hotel.
Alright, there we go. So we have Jiminy the Cricket, and we are Geppetto's puppet, and...
Let's get you out of there. Find something that might help.
Sophia's looking for us. It's a good start. Path of the Cricket, balance. Path of the Bastard's, dexterity. Path of the Sweeper, strength. So I think what we are going to choose, based off the stats, would probably be balance. Everything is well-rounded. Strength. Your technique and your advance are really, really low. Same with vigor. It's the only one that makes sense, because, dexterity, I mean, your attack is 99, with balanced, your attack is 110, with strength, your attack's 123, but strength doesn't have a high stamina, balanced has a decent stamina, so I think we'll go with balance. Says a little saber. Ooh, and we're super strong. Wow, so many dead people. Hello, I need your help. Hello, do you know where I go? Combat is so smooth. Ooh, it's smooth.
Welcome.
Okay. Can't go that way. Right. So far, so good. There are doors and ladders all throughout Krat that are locked by devices. You can unlock these doors or go down the ladders to create shortcuts. Okay, good to know. Just here. This wasn't here when we came through. Use a pulse cell to recover HP. That's funny. None of this was here when we first came through. Even the big weirdo wasn't here when we came through. No way, I got out the way. Finally! Alright, we got him. Cut him in half, too. Dang. Ouchies. Oh, okay, so we're out of heal. And then we got wool. Oh, we turned off Gemini. Turn him back on. But, while we're at it, let's go ahead and do that. Go back up. Now we should be able to come through here. Hopefully this door will be unlocked and we can go through it. Wow, that's so gorgeous. That's beautiful. What is this? Repair the stargazer. Stargazer activated. Use a stargazer to fully recover HP and stamina, as well as charge your pulse cells. You will revive at this point upon death. Remember, this process also revives enemies, not just your character. Okay.
Device the stalkers used in the past.
Thresholds meets danger estimates. Please reduce positive numbers or reset danger parameters.
As we are not strong enough to beat the puppets. But if I lend my power to this stargazer for a moment. Gather ergo, clever one. This stargazer will make you stronger. But the stargazer's strength doesn't last forever, so be careful with it. Hurry up and come to Hotel Krat.
Oh, shoot, we can use a Stargazer to level up. Okay. Alright, so what do we want to level up? Vitality levels up our HP. Vigor levels up our stamina. Capacity levels up our Legion and our weight. Motivity is our physical attack and our Legion arm physical attack. Same with technique. And advance is our defense and our Legion. So what if we do... What if we do one on our health, one on our vigor, and then can we do two on our... Yeah, 3,085, that left us with 389 ergo. I don't think we could do anything with that. So, I think we might be good here. Okay. We got a bad guy. Can we miss the puppet? That's still three hits. I was hoping leveling up our strength would do something. You come from, Mr. Puppet? Where did he come from? We're just taking out all the freaking puppets. Ooh, we're so strong. Got one here. Let's go ahead and take him out. I unclicked them. They have dogs? Oh, poor puppy. The dog who comes now dies. The dog who lives has come to die. Use Blade Fable Arts. Why? While guarding, using Handle Fable Arts. Okay. I was trying to do this with the other big guy. Hello, big guy. Hello. No. Hey, I'm blocked. Well, it was easy. For some reason, LB and Y is not working. I'm hitting it, but it's not doing nothing. Come here, guy. Goodbye, guy. What is this? You shoot? Hey, bud, you're missing your head. Ooh, another puppy. Hi, puppy. Come here, puppy. Let's go this way. What do we have over here? Another headless guy. Why'd I stop? Where did you come from? I don't know what this fable catalyst is. I don't know what that does. Alright, so we're here. What is... What did that do? Open this door, but for what? Oh, no way. Oh, we're back here. Okay. Can we level up again? And now our HP is at 323. I think that's good. Oh no, we can sit here and farm. Oh, we can farm so hard. Because now... What door was that that opened? I think I found a flaw, because this door is open, so we can sit and farm these enemies and get ergo, and just sit here and level up non-stop.
A powerful parade puppet is blocking the entrance, and that's the only way in. So please, be careful.
Powerful what? Who are you?
Hello there. Welcome to Krat, visitor.
Hello.
I didn't think there were any stalkers left to fight the puppets. You didn't hear? Figures. The whole organization fell apart. All that's left are wannabes and amateurs who think they can fight on their own. You ought to buy something while you're at the festival. You can't rely on yourself alone.
So, you're a merchant?
You could use some help. Here's a festival gift for you. Now get yourself something useful.
Throwing cell. A large output battery that can be thrown, inflicts blitz damage at the area of impact. Okay. Okay. Alright. So we have throwables. Oh gosh, I was angry. Is that? Oh my God. -59 damage. Oh, I think I just made him mad. Oh, I just made him super mad. I can't get out of the way. Oh my God.
Yeah.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. I can cheat the system so bad. Oh no, I think they're gonna have to fix this. Because I think if I use this. So that gave me 1,500. He's dead. But I can go here to these guys. Why did I stop? They gave me 1,600. I'm already at 1,800, ergo. Oh, what is that? Alright, if you want to read that, go ahead and pause it, and you can read it. I'll hang it up here for a second. I'll read those after I'm editing the video. So, here's where I see the problem. So I just respawned, killed all the enemies up here, got ergo, and now I can level up again. So this does 100 plus 17 and 120 plus 28. This does 120 plus 26 and 100 plus 27. So what if we level up our technique, or our motivity, and our vigor, so our stamina and our attack. We can do that. Now we should hit harder. Well, these guys are still three shot, but that's okay. See, and this is where the problem lies, because I can run through this entire area, farm all these enemies, and level up again if I wanted to. I'm already at 341 ergo, so if I kill them all again, I'm looking at another 1,000 of it, and then I can fight the big bad clown. Yes! Finally, we did it! Holy cow! That took forever. I think this is the way we go. I'm not sure. But we're gonna go ahead, sharpen our blade. We have no heals, we're under half. Nope, wrong way. Oh, I am sorry for yelling in your ear, but you don't understand how long that took me. Oh, that took forever. Alright, let's get to Hotel Krat. I feel like there might be some enemy here, but I'm not sure. Goodness. That was pure luck.
Security excludes puppets like you. So you'll have to lie to get inside. You're a special puppet, after all.
Oh, we finally made it. We finally made it to Hotel Krat. It only took an hour and 12 minutes, but we did it. Look around real quick. Anything blue and shiny before we go in? Yes, there is. Something blue and shiny right here. Any other blue shiny spots before we go inside? There sure is. I would have missed you. But I didn't. Hidden moonstone. The moonstone was not from this world, however it was. I didn't get to read it. I'll read it while editing. If you want to read it, you can go ahead and pause it to learn a little bit about the moonstone.
Welcome to the Sanctuary of the Grand Covenant. Prove your identity. Who are you? Grand Covenant's fourth law. A puppet cannot lie. Welcome to Hotel Krat.
I'm so happy to see you. I am Sophia. I've been waiting for you. Searched all over the city of Krat to find you. You must have questions. Geppetto will have answers. But we have to find him first. He was last seen on Elysian Boulevard. All of Krat is dangerous for humans, and that neighborhood is one of the scariest. Please find Geppetto on Elysian Boulevard. I'll explain more once you find him. Wait, take this pocket watch. Krat is a labyrinth of peril right now. This watch will guide you to a safe place. Be careful, clever one.
All right, we made it to Hotel Krat. We defeated the giant clown. This is where we're going to end episode 1. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Turn on post notifications. That way you're notified every time I upload the video. Come September, we're going to grind this game out. I've had so much fun. The clown irritated me. That was irritating, but it was fun. I'll catch you in episode 2.